Got him with the most important move. Don't backstab Yoshitora. Now I hope it carries over.
Is that the way you do it, Tail?
Really? I got him, Jodo.
Cut that nigga in half with it too.
Right. I'm always working towards that.
Fucking well worth it too. Shit. I'm pretty sure he wasn't ready for it though.
Jodo, just look though. This automatically gives me my sword.
Hell no!
He knows what's gonna happen.
It is him though!
Nigga says fuck no.
I messed up. Cause you know, it's the same
button.
Oh
my
god. It's the same button as the dot button, you know, that's why it's hard. Yeah. Ultra! That's not my sword.
I don't think he's appreciating this, you know?
he probably isn't. No, I can't do it anymore. I gotta get it back normally. Well, time to fight for real without time to use gimmicks. Oh, he reached? Wow, I didn't think I was gonna reach. Oh, now I'm this. He's not having a good time, I know it.
Nah. Bruh, after what you did with the other nigga, hell no. Of course they're having a good time. Look at that one frog.
Right. It's funny too, because my guy says baka no, and he does that. Like, yeah, I'm literally calling him stupid.
Bruh.
Hopefully he's smarter with that Kurumaru. Yep, he's smarter at least. Oh.
All them jabs and pokes.
Fool. Ooh, that cooked. I'm bullying this man. Yeah. I'm saving this. Pick up your sword, I dare you. Find it.